It's actually a mod you gotta download. Yeah, it's a mod you have to download. I've got the Chunk Defense one too. But I figured the Chunk Defense one I'm gonna be doing like little separate episodes, and this one I'll probably just do a live stream. And then still do my other stuff on the other channel too. That I'm not too sure about. I don't know, things are way different on here from the last time I streamed on YouTube. Is it still an echo? Oh, is it streaming to Discord too? Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it. I get it. I get it. I get it. So it's not a me issue. It was an oops, you issue. Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, this would definitely be fun with friends. I wonder if I could still get my stuff. Nope, my stuff is long gone. Well, crap. Now I have no clue what the heck I'm gonna do. I lost all my supplies. All right, we'll keep pushing on. I have got to get used to this over the Bedrock version. Yeah, I mean, it's just something I gotta kind of get used to. And now that I lost my stupid bucket, I can't move my water. Oh, I lost my seeds too. Crap. I'm trying to make the water flow down like a single path so I could start planting. But I'm not too sure if that's going to work. I guess we'll find out. Wait, where the heck did the other pig go? Oh my god, I bet you it fell off. That water is gonna be bad. No! Oh, and there goes the other. Don't look at me like that. You did it to yourself. Oh, that's fine. I lost two pigs. Wait, no, I didn't. I still hear one. How did you get under here? Well, I think I just knocked the pig off. I was going to try and save him, but that's not happening now. Well, you know. Accidents may have happened. I may have accidentally pushed him into the water because I lost my bucket. I might just restart. Hold up. You know what? I think that's what we're going to do. Yeah, we're just going to restart. It'll make it easier. That way, no pigs were harmed in the making of this video that anybody saw. In all honesty, I'm not too sure, because when I test played this, I mean, I didn't go that far with it. I just tried it to make sure it would work, but I know there's mobs because I've watched other people play it, and I know mobs can spawn. I just may have not gotten far enough into it yet. All right, we're gonna try and make sure that this pig don't go nowhere this time. See, the other thing too is I gotta get used to the buttons. I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Well, that was just a huge waste. See, my other thing is my hotkey buttons are way different, so I gotta change things around. And I think that's what's messing me up. Like, I just made so many extra of these. Well, yeah, this and Scott and Bedrock are two completely different games. I mean, there's huge, huge differences with them. Okay, now let's try this without dying and screwing it up this time. Ha ha! Noise! Oh, wow. All right, now I gotta try and make a pen. Need more wood cutting. Yeah, just be careful what you wish for. That big one may end up putting you in the middle of the ocean. I need the logs and the wood. Do I even have any? All right, that should be a temporary. That should be big enough for a temporary animal pen. All right, now to get these little piggies in there. Waha! We have rescued the pigs. Okay, now we have a cow. Well, so far we have enough to make bacon double cheeseburgers. I have not gotten any cobblestone or any of that stuff yet. It's all been like stone and dirt so far. Well, yeah, bacon double cheeseburgers. Yeah. We'll milk the cow, take all of his milk, make cheese out of it, chop them up, turn them into hamburger, chop up one of the pigs, turn them into bacon, bacon double cheeseburgers. I don't have potatoes yet to make fries. Okay, we have lamb chops. We now have lamb chops. Right. All right, chicken nuggets for the kids. Whew. I might have to expand the area just a little bit so I could start, like, putting a safe place so I could put my chests up and keep stuff stored in the chest so, like, in case I fall again. And then maybe, like, a little farm area if I could get some seeds. Well, we have a potato. All right, where do I want to do this? Which way do I want to go? This way. Okie dokie. Okay, we have our potato planted. How do I cook the brick? Okay, so basically, yeah, I need to get cobblestone anyway. Crap. I almost dipped it off the end. I can't believe I just did that. We're not going to talk about that. And I'm definitely not starting all over again. So we got another cow. I guess this first phase must be just like dirt and wood. And if you're lucky, some food. And lots of livestock. I am not making the mistake of not putting my stuff in the treasure chest again. That was just dumb. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta find out if there's a way to actually switch that. Because what's happening is when I go to move over a block that's higher than the flat one that I'm on, it jumps up on it. And then I always end up jumping over it. And it never did that in Bedrock. I am not liking that in this version. I just lost everything all over again. Dang, I lost my trees. Fair warning, anybody who escapes will be dinner. I am going to push you up. You know what? You do your own thing. Because I am not falling off again. I should probably make a sword here. Thank you. I, from now on, I'm gonna start keeping everything in the chest. Okay, more sheep. And that pig is just like chilling. I hope he realizes just how close he is to falling off that thing. Yeah, but the thing is where it's at. If I go to kill it, I'm gonna probably lose everything off the edge. Yep. Whoa, it spawned two chickens. I'm just gonna let them wander around for a little bit. I gotta get some, like, seeds. I gotta start getting actual food. Alright, now let's go try and attempt to make a thing. See, I don't like how, like, when you move up to something, it just makes you jump on it. I wonder if there's a way to fix that. All right, figured it out. Okay, good. Now it doesn't do it. Because that's what ultimately has gotten me killed every time so far. Okay, so we got the tree over there growing. I can't remember if trees grow 3 wide or 2 wide. Well, that's what I was thinking. That's why, like, my little tree plot over there, I made 3 wide. And then I'll put another one over there, probably another one back there, so on and so forth. Eventually, at some point, this thing has got to give me cobblestone, right? Upgrade. Maybe now I'll start getting cobblestone. Underground. Oh, okay. So, how it works is it must be each phase, like each separate, like, chunk of whatever it gives you randomly must be from a different biome or area. Oh yeah, here we go, cobblestone. Now, if I could get some lava, I'm pretty sure you could make cobblestone generators on Java. I'm pretty sure I've seen people make them. I know you can on Bedrock. Whoa! Mushrooms! Those bad boys are gonna come in real handy. Man, he did not want to go in there. I thought about it. I thought about doing some stuff for my stream. Alright, let's go over there and finish that platform for that. I know I have another tree sapling. So we'll go finish that platform. We'll make another platform for the other tree. Make a furnace. There, that one's finished for that. Let's do one going this way. Oh my god, I saved myself. Holy crap. I'm not too sure, honestly. Maybe. Because I know, like, when I stream on YouTube now, I'm going to try to start using my camera. No, I ran out. Oh yeah, that's right. I almost forgot about that. Hello there, big boy. I'm going to have to somehow section that off. Or make different offshoots to different directions so they're not all cluttered right there at the gate. Oh yeah, that would probably be a good idea then. I guess that answers that question. Oh, well, that's a plus. You know, one thing I could never tell is if this thing is actually finished or not. I can confirm it was not finished. We've got plenty of chickens, so. Right? We have plenty of chickens? Dude, did you see that? Your little friend just, like, jumped and committed suicide. I had no part of that at all. Just to let you know, it wasn't me. No. Okay, rabbits. Lots of rabbits. Dang it. Okay, so what's the rabbit's foot for? I've never had that before. Oh, gotcha. Yo, that was not cool. That poor chicken. That's two chickens I lost to mobs now. The poor chickens. Oh, well, I mean, on this, I mean, it's just that much worse because as soon as the creeper spawned, it was ready to explode. I mean, I had nowhere to go with it. No, I didn't. I mean, like, it was ready to explode as soon as it spawned. Whoa, it kind of makes me wonder if I should stop trying to break that block while it's daylight. I don't like using the birch wood much. So I think I'll start turning the birch wood into charcoal. That way I can make torches to light this place up a little bit. This is a pretty fun mode. I really, really do enjoy this. I mean, it's way different than, you know, running around and hunting for everything and, you know, trying to make everything work that way. But I wonder if that's the trick to not getting destroyed by mobs. Hey, what's up, Cage? Now, I've always done YouTube, it's just I've been putting a lot of stuff off simply because, you know, I just haven't been doing a lot of my own thing lately. That's why I've only just stuck to Twitch. I thought we talked about this in your stream the other night. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, right. Now I remember. But yeah, man, I've got to start focusing on what I need to do for, like, all my stuff. Because, I mean, like, on Twitch, the only viewers that I'm getting is, like, from stuff like Dead by Daylight and stuff like that. I mean, I want to have, like, an actual channel where I go through and do all the games and stuff. Like, with you playing the Dreams game. You could be doing tutorials or, like, 15-minute, like, little live streams of each game, giving, like, a review and stuff of it. I mean, that's how I originally got my start anyway. Alright, let's try this again, this time without, you know, blowing up. Well, at least those rabbits are good for one thing. Soup. So we have a third tree. Come flipping on! I didn't make it. Oh my God. Well, there went all that stuff. Yep, exactly. It's all right, though. We've got other stuff, so, I mean, it'll work. I gotta see if there's a way that I could, like, reinforce this thing. So like that way, you know, I mean, when the mobs do pop up, they can't hit me. Maybe if I get enough iron, I could put a hopper under there. I don't know. I'll have to find a way to make this a little more secure so I'm not losing stuff. Because I think only the only thing I think the only thing that the creepers can't explode is obsidian. Hey, what's up, Norman? Yeah, I have for a while. It's just I kind of left myself go on Twitch, you know, like doing the 10 to 14 hour streams and kind of like lost direction of everything else I was trying to work on. Well, see, what happened was is like I used to stream all the time on Mixer. When Mixer gave up, I started working on like game content, like you know, walkthroughs, reviews, tips, tricks, types of things on YouTube. And then when I started on Twitch to get my affiliate, I just ended up doing kind of like you know, like 10, 14 hours a day, and then quite literally just kind of got lost over there, if you know what I mean. So I'm working on trying to get everything, you know, going in the same direction again and not focusing on everybody else at the moment, if you know what I mean. But yeah, this is the first time that I've actually streamed since the last time I was on Twitch. I mean, I've been like literally taking off like a week. I've been working on the Discord and a bunch of other stuff too. No, I think I lost my spruce. I did. We lost the other tree when I fell off. Dang gummit. Yeah, it is. I mean, I was on YouTube long before I was on Twitch. I mean, like when I was on Mixer, I was doing YouTube and Mixer at the same time. But yeah, man, I'm still playing all the games and everything like that. I'm still doing the same thing. It's just I haven't really been streaming. Been trying to get everything else fixed and taken care of. Well, yeah, this is actually the first time I've streamed in the last like what, week and a half? Because I've been busy working on like quite literally all the other junk and trying to get everything else sorted out. I don't know if you've noticed, but I've been making huge changes on the Discord channel that I got too. But yeah, on Twitch, I'll be streaming like probably either Saturdays and Sundays now, or Fridays, Saturdays and Sundays. That way I could actually do like a 4-hour stream back over here again. And then I'm also recording game clips and stuff like that. I recorded a couple of clips and stuff from Sea of Thieves. But I'm not sure if I'm going to use those yet. Because I have no clue what in the world I'm doing on Sea of Thieves. Dang spider, jeez. I'm starting to notice the pattern here. Don't mind that thing at night, it's dangerous. I need to make more torches. I have no idea. I'm sitting here trying to wait out the nighttime, so I'm not getting nearly as many mobs attacking me. Because it wasn't ready yet. I gotta learn what those potatoes look like when they're ready. No. Eventually, I'll have armor. See, the one thing I've just took notice is I don't know how long I've been live. Oh, okay, so like an hour and a half. See, on YouTube, I'm only pushing for like 2 hours a night or afternoon for right now until I get it all situated and everything like that. Rip. That was close. Don't need to die. I've still yet to get seeds for wheat. Yeah, well, that's why I'm kind of glad I went as far as I did. Because it doesn't, I mean, the creepers don't seem to blow up more than just this dirt patch here. Are you sure they don't? I mean, it might be different on this, though. Hey, we got another spruce sapling. Let's go finish that up. Wahaha! More torches. We need lots more torches. I'm thinking about fencing these sections off so I don't accidentally fall off them again. Hey, it's upgrading. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure with Java at all, honestly. I mean, I'm still just trying to kind of figure this out. What is that? I just saw what it said. It said a winter biome. What is that? Block of coal. Yeah, the only thing you'd have to be careful of is, you know, not to get blown up. How do you mine that? That's ice. We could turn ice, but I think I need the like a pickaxe with like silk touch or something. I thought there was a way to melt it, though. Oh, I must have lost my bucket when I fell. Do I have enough iron? I might have enough iron to make another bucket. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, because I need the water. I don't remember how it works. I swear, I thought I seen somebody melting ice one way or another, and I don't remember how they did it. What in the heck did I do with that? No. Yeah, if you could. Dog. And I have no bones. And he's trying to eat my sheep. Yeah, you gotta stay away from those sheep, pal. Till I get a bone. Cooked food will tame him? I thought only bones tamed him. I don't have any cooked meat at the moment. Good dog. Although something's wrong with me. Oh, I needed that skeleton. Dadgummit. I ate the rabbit meat. Ah, so yeah, it is Silk Touch ID. Crap. Take my meat, evil dog! I can't say it's an evil dog. I mean, it did just help. Thank you. Okay. Ah, man, I'm trying to not knock him off the thing because I want his bones. That's it. I've played it simple. I've got to add a fence. And then I think what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna expand just a little bit more and make an area way out that way and start building my actual house. Yeah, I kind of figured. Oh, I wonder if those potatoes are done. Stupid potatoes. Right, let's assess what we got here. Yeah, let me know when I get to my 2 hour mark, which is 120 minutes. Because that's where I'll end today's stream then. That's okay. Just let me know when I get to 120 minutes or 2 hours on my stream. Because that's where I'll end it for today's. And then we'll pick it up another day. I got to figure out like a set schedule where I could just do 2 hours streaming Minecraft over here and, you know, other games like this. And working on this stuff. And then weekends on Twitch. That way during the week I could still take care of everything else. So, like, maybe Friday afternoons I'll do the 2-hour YouTube. And then Saturdays and Sundays we'll do Twitch. I just gotta figure it out, that's all. Gotta make a time. That'll be like where I put my main focused house. Okie dokie. I mean, it'll probably be, you know, a little bit before I get a chance to that way, because I want to save the VOD and do a couple of things on this for this quick. But that's where I'm going to stop for right now for today on this stream, and then we'll probably pick it up again. Today is Friday, right? Yep, and then we'll pick it up again on next Friday. And we'll continue this mini-series of confusion. But that'll be it for today's stream. Thank you all for who came out, and hopefully y'all have had a pretty okay time watching me jump off edges and stuff. And we shall be back again next Friday.